Scott Moser picks up the win. Guy, either time.